He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins.
I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee,
Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her.
Let's do our daily. We haven't done our daily yet. I haven't done daily in a while. Okay. I believe that's a polyon. Yes, sir. Okay. What? Look at that. Splendid. Wow, what a room that was. Turned up, I apologize. So how is everybody this fine Friday? If everybody is enjoying their Friday. There's batteries everywhere. I didn't know really what to do there. I think absorbing that was absolute wow. Absolutely the best idea. Oh, great. Whoa, baby. Gonna take any pills. We are gonna go pick up that other battery charge. Right, y'all. Okay. Thank you. There we go. Now we got damage and shot speed. Oh, good. Interesting run so far. Definitely interesting. Curse of the Unknown, hoorah. Yeah, there goes a double deal. Yep. There's the... Look at that. Let's see if we can find a battery charge in the shop area. Oh, and stopwatch. Okay. This is awesome. No thanks. You see, I just dropped the battery charge, really, okay. Oh. Guppy's tail. I think I got a pass on that. And we'll absorb that. All right, let's go. Wouldn't be a stream without sound. This is turned out to be quite good. Okay, okay. Oh, yeah, we do. We got a ton of it. I went out and it was like up to my knees. This is the fourth biggest storm in December in New York State history, which is amazing. Have you now? Okay, who's your least favorite character now? I love Eden. I had an Eden run yesterday that was unbelievable, but I didn't stream it. Eden is either... Try to get something nice. Either a home run or just a ground out. I played 8 times today. I couldn't get past the second floor. It's all luck of the draw, too, like what you get. Come on. Come on. Ooh, 3 cents on her. Top of room. No, you don't want to do that. I love the boss. Oh, well, I didn't see that purple thing behind me. I'll wake it up. Hello! We dance on. This is today's daily, by the way, in case you're wondering. Ah. Actually, I didn't remove the roof. Take me away, Mother. Take me away. Thank you. The thing about the game gives you something you can win with. And I absolutely believe that 100%. I've had 1 hour long runs where I finally get a good item right at the end. Like at the chest. No? That's a shame, man. Eden's good. I like Eden. It can start off really great, it can start off really bad. But the Eden run I had yesterday started with quad shot, and I did a rerun. I ended up with 2 brimstones, which gave me 8 brimstone shots and packets. Two is his own, though. If you don't like the character, hey, you don't like the character. And actually, I don't even care about the, I don't know. What Brimmy's gonna have to do? 67% chance of a double deal. Probably won't. Go, little Brimmy! ...67% chance did not get it. Jesus juice we will take. And let's advance on. Now, some people don't like The Lost. Kamikaze and something. It's so random. Like, I mean... I do understand... if people don't like the character, but I mean... It's... I think it's a great idea for a character. Yeah, when I started with yesterday was I started with quad shot. What was it? Quad shot, some useless trinket, and soul converter. And I had no soul hearts. I think I had like 2 red health. Yeah. I played as Eve, I think yesterday. I didn't stream yesterday because I needed a day to just chill. Plus we had so much frickin' snow. Oh, you are getting absorbed, thank you. Oh shit, I gotta go back.
The hangs. There we go.
I hope this is the right way. Nice. I don't like the randomness. I'd rather start. I'd rather start with nothing than be sad and how I could get something. Yeah, I mean, I understand. You know, some people. I remember when I first played it. First, I didn't like Brimstone. I would never take it because I'm like, this is stupid. I don't like it. Now it's one of my favorite items. Like some people, like Wolf, for example. Wolf doesn't like Mom's Knife. He hates it. Me, on the other hand, I love Mom's Knife.
Oh,
Come on. Really? Double deal. Wow. Dead cat. Horror Babylon. I hate Ludo. I agree. I hate Ludo. Ludo sucks. Do I want to do this? I'm actually going to take Rotten Baby. I hate Ludo. Absolutely. Whoa! What happened there? Oh, I got lucky though. Might die. Little Brim's your least favorite follower? Oh my god. I'd like to. No, sir. I respectfully disagree there. Bob's brain is absolutely dreadful. I like Lil Brimmy. Lil Brimmy. Rotten Baby's my favorite follower. Oop, we hit that. See how strong he is? Like, this is good. Is that a golden heart? Pin came up on the spikes. Oh, you poor bastard. Anything else I'm missing? Brim will not kill me. I love Little Brim. Ah! What hit me? Oh. What is here? Go away. Thank you. Oh, great. Ask the Disney returns. Thank you.
this. Now you're ready.
Please go away.
Thank you. Where is Escobar?
Did he die? Oh, yay! And we get a little Chad, which we're going to absorb. Pick that up. Pick up our money. Let's go. Got boss rush out of the way. How about that? Okay. Oh, hello. Everybody, I believe, has a different play style. And I don't think you can really, like... I don't think anyone plays exactly the same. But I have a certain... Like, when I'm fighting this room, I have a certain thing that I do. You know what I mean? Does that make sense? Like, I want to be able to do my own... Fight my own battle my own way. It's like, yeah, someone did teach me how to play the game. But they only told me, like, okay, well, this item goes for this item like that. So you develop your own play style. Looking good, looking good. I can actually do that. Oh, hi. I didn't mean to take that, but okay. I'm gonna just blow this guy up. Maybe we take that. Oh, shit. This is my least favorite enemy in the entire game. I fucking hate that. Get out of my game. I am gonna take Super Menage. And Krampus, okay. I'm gonna take Lump of Coal. And we will absorb this. Give us more shot speed. Alright. How about that? You know what? For that, y'all get this. Get my heart back. Oh, bitch! I want to blow him up. Oh, well, that's fine. Let's go. Good. I heard that I'm not even going to be able to get the chance at repentance because I play on the PlayStation 4. It's unfortunate, but I mean, I don't know. So it's only going to be on PC and Switch. Nice. I hope that's not true. That's what I read something like that today, as a matter of fact. I hope it's BS because I need my repentance. Yeah, they're talking like no repentance on the Xbox, no repentance on the P4. Believe me, I hope it's BS because there's a lot of loyal Isaac players, and I'm one of them. Whoa! Look at all that. The mod could be possible. Official DLC. Yeah, that's true. It is official DLC. I just hope that it doesn't change the game too much. Yes, I'm excited for new items. Yes, I'm excited for new bosses, new enemies, and, you know, learning all over again. I'm excited for it. Damn. I think it's this way. This is our secret room. I really hope so. There we go. Because either way, I'm still going to be streaming Isaac. It doesn't matter. Isaac's my baby. Everybody knows that. Even like the guys at work, they're like, what do you do, go home play Isaac? I'm like, yes. Oh, Hushy, could we go fight Hushy? This is a Hush killing build, I believe. Told you to hear the sweet music too. Hello. Oh. Oh, God. Right, we're definitely taking Holy Light. We are... I'm going to take Black Canondal. Time. Oh yeah, we get hit. Oh yeah, of course. Oh well, just as I said. Light is such a great idea. And look, with 5-1, we're getting it. Come on, baby. Pick it up. No! My game froze. No! That isn't happening forever! No! Oh my God, there's literally nothing I can do. I have to end the stream. And I'm gonna lose the daily. Damn, I can't believe that. All right, well, hang out. I guess we'll axe this video. Be right back. Oh my God. Yeah, it froze, like, I can't pull up a pause screen. All right, hang out. We'll be right back. We're gonna axe this video. We'll do it on the way.